Our policy will be to abolish the BBC licence fee and make it a subscription-only service. And with Channel 4, Channel 4 is actually owned, it's a corporation that's owned by the government, in actual fact, Channel 4. So although it isn't given any money, the taxpayer is liable if it actually runs into financial difficulties. So we would get rid of the BBC licence fee, make it a subscription service, and we would sell off Channel 4.